telling me how the soldiers come in, wounded, and what do they want to do?
Well, I don't know. Last Saturday, two officers came over to the hospital. They were wounded, and they just wouldn't let us hospitalize them. They were like fighting to get back to the war, to get back to Lebanon, to join their troops, to join the rest of their group. They wanted to get back and just be with the rest of the soldiers, be with their group, with their people.
They love their brothers,
it's,
huh?
It's a family out there. Like, when they're there together, it's like one small family. It's like, you still like their parents there with them. And their parents were asking them to stay just for the night, you know, have dinner with them. And they're like, no. Like, I have a group there, I have my troop, I want to go back there. And they went back there.
And you were called when from this new reserve? Where were you before?
I was at home in Tel Aviv. I was called in on Thursday night. They called me something like 10:30 p.m. And they just told me, we need you there tomorrow morning. And I just came, and I've been here at home, mostly here, since then.
Well, God bless you.
Thank you.
And
God bless them.
Yeah, God bless. Well, God bless everyone.
Yep.
Except for the savages. Okay, on that note, I know there's no forgiveness in my heart. No, there's no forgiveness in my heart. Okay, Cookie, thanks.